Let's see if you come back. No. No. Aye, we good. He didn't come back.
Them other boys ain't need to hide down. You and me, baby, we alone, so that's the right sound. And I like it when we alone, so turn them lights out. And ain't no Netflix and chillin', I want it right now. I like it when we cruising. Yeah, niggas be talking, but girl, you really do it, and you knew it. Yeah, you had a nigga before me, so now you choosing. Ballin' like LeBron and Kobe, so ain't no losing.
Hi guys, so we're gonna go see the Chinese delivery guy. So we basically gonna jip him. We basically gonna get his reaction and see what he say.
What? What you say, Natasha? Oh, yeah, yeah.
Alright. So we about to go down here and give this guy his money.
Cause you always gotta give people exact change. We could have just gave him another dollar bill.
We about to catch his reaction.
It's cold in this elevator.
It is?
Yeah, they need to put the heat on so they can kill the germs.
I just farted, babe. That shit stinks. Alright. I hope we
don't
take
this shit back up.
Alright. So it's gonna steam. Alright, so she going. Let's see if he don't say anything. Let's see if you come back. No. No. Aye, we good. He didn't come back. We good. See, this is what I'm talking about. I've been telling Kiara, we do not need to give them
that's our same movie.
Give them their full money. But she don't want to listen to my word. She just want to always give them exact change. We could have gypped them $5 and save $5. But no, we're going to gyp them 10 cents. Cause this girl don't know, never want to gyp nobody.
Fuck you.
But see, he didn't even look. Cause
you're bad.
Like, he didn't even count the money. We could have saved $5. Our food came up to $21.95. Dang, that's my money for a broke bitch. Yes, you are. Sorry, now we're not broke. But what's up, guys? We about to do this food review. Cause we heard the Golden Wok
was good. I did hear it was good.
We heard the Golden Wok was good. So we about to do this food review. We about to do the
towels
out here. Yeah, I got the towels out here. But we about to do this food review. We about to set it up. And we about to see what is all the talk is about.
All the hype.
So Kiki got some. She got some. What'd you get, babe?
Chicken and broccoli.
Bring the table over here.
Two egg rolls.
Babe, bring the table over here. So then we could do it from over here. Yeah, so she got chicken and broccoli. I got some chicken tenders.
Oh, what kind of sauce is this for your chicken tender?
I don't know. I'm just trying to set the chemo up. So then our fiends who see. Could you turn that light on back there?
Babe, we need this juice.
Oh, I forgot you like soy sauce.
So what is up? So we've been hearing a lot of hype about this restaurant called the Golden Wok. It is a Chinese buffet that everybody go to. And they said one of their best food platters was the chicken and broccoli with the white rice that Kiki got. And I got the chicken fingers with pork fried rice. And we basically gonna try it out and see if the hype is really good as everybody say it is. And they gave us two free what's this called?
Egg rolls.
Two free egg rolls.
And yeah, I got this, sorry.
I don't think it's free, but like I just think it come with the meal. But look, this how this is looking. The rice is kind of yellow. Like this is my first time eating rice like this. Usually the rice will be like a little bit darker. But mm-hmm. Yeah. What's that?
Show them your broccoli.
Show them you. Yeah, they look good.
They look good. This looks like it has less sauce than the other one. I don't know.
Hers look good. My rice kind of look a little yellow. But let's see.
Let's see.
We got the egg roll. The egg roll looking pretty good. And then it was like duck sauce. Oh, I think this is duck sauce too.
I don't think there's duck sauce. Duck sauce is thicker. I think that you did that with your chicken finger. Try it with the chicken finger. No.
Okay. Eventually, I'm going to have to try it.
Yeah.
Because that guy's this sauce is what goes with it. So, we're going to try the egg roll first.
Mm-hmm. Everybody's egg roll is not good, okay?
What's your bad? Oh, you already started eating it.
Ate the bread.
Kiki like hers with like the duck sauce. Sometimes I will eat it with the duck sauce, depending if I'm eating off a Kiara plate. But I'm gonna try it without the duck sauce. It's okay. It's not really that seasoned.
Mm-mm.
Like,
I don't think I like the breading. Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna like the egg roll.
I'm gonna try it again because I'm gonna try it
without the duck sauce.
I taste it. It don't got no seasoning, but I'm gonna try the bread and see how the bread tastes because he's saying she don't like the bread.
Yeah, it's the bread. It's the bread. But it tastes better without the duck sauce. I usually eat mine with duck sauce all the time.
The bread tastes a little like undercooked.
Yeah.
Like it wasn't cooked or overcooked. I really can't tell. I really don't know, but I'm gonna get some napkins.
With the bread. The breading. Whatever roll this is.
Yeah, We had better egg rolls, and so Kiki about to try her chicken and broccoli. She usually put duck sauce on her white rice. Okay. I'm gonna try. So while Kiki trying the rice and stuff, I'm gonna try the This little sauce, whatever the sauce is, and I guess it's for the chicken finger. Chicken finger look okay. It look a little soggy, mm-hmm. But I'm about to try it out.
The rice is not bad. Not at all. Let me try this chicken.
The sauce tastes a little tangy, like. The sauce is good, but
this was not the same chicken and broccoli.
The sauce is good. I like the sauce. They got really good sauce. I'm gonna try the chicken tender without the sauce. Cause the chicken kind of tastes a little bit funny.
I don't know if I like this. Cause that chicken just tastes mad funny. But the broccoli sauce does, I don't know.
Yeah. The chicken finger tastes okay. I had better. I think the chicken wasn't cooked all the way. And I don't think it was in the fryer long enough for it to be like crispy on the outside. Yeah, but it was a lot of hype on this. But from what my experience right now,
it's not too much hype.
It's not. I had better Chinese food from Chinese places. And if I were to say, I wouldn't recommend Golden Wok. But I'm going to go on to try the rice. I'm going to try the rice by itself before I pick the this brown sauce. I can't forget what the sauce is called.
Soy sauce.
Soy sauce. Thank you, babe. I'm gonna put the soy sauce one after I try the rice by itself.
Okay. My food's getting a little better though. It's kind of tasting a little better. That first chicken, I don't know. I had to do some of that first chicken, but the rest of it is kind of tasting. It's kind of coming along.
Okay. I think you just gotta mix it up.
Me too.
The rice is kind of yellow, but it still tastes like Chinese rice, like pork fried rice. So I'm liking the rice right now. Now I'm gonna try it with the soy sauce. I'm gonna like dab a soy sauce, cause just to see how it tastes, if it tastes better.
Dang, they barely gave me chicken. They only gave me broccoli.
they were like, "Y'all need to eat better. You can't come give me this chicken." I was having difficulties opening up the package, but I put a little just to see how it tastes. I'm gonna mix it just so I don't eat like mad soy sauce.
Excuse me.
If I eat mad soy sauce, it's gonna be good. What is soy sauce? I like it.
What is soy sauce? Salty?
Soy sauce is like, if you put too much in one spot, it's kind of salty. But like, if you like put it, like spread it out, it's like a gravy, like to make another flavor, I guess. I don't know how to describe it, but
I'm gonna try. I've never had soy sauce a day in my life.
How do you like it?
I don't taste anything.
It don't, right here. It's a lot right here. You taste a difference?
So yeah.
She never had soy sauce before, so she don't even know how it tastes. Cause I kind of mix it up good enough, so like when you take a bite, you really don't see all that soy sauce. But let me try the broccoli and stuff and see like what you working with. And we got all these big broccoli. I'm just trying to eat a sample.
That shit cold on my tooth.
I honestly don't think anybody could go wrong with broccoli. Now, if broccoli tastes good, I like it. Man, I'm gonna try her meat, cause
I'm gonna try my meat.
Chill, like for real. No, it's not funny. I forgot to laugh. No. No. It tastes, honestly, your meat tastes overcooked. Kinda. Like it was cooked too long. Do you want to try chicken tender and get your opinion? Try it without the sauce, and then try it with the sauce. Yeah, try it with the sauce. Don't make a mess. Okay. You put a lot of sauce up there. So you like it better with the sauce, right? The sauce make it like way
better. Sauce, without the sauce, I don't like it. With the sauce, that shit good. That sauce is blazing.
So overall, babe, what do you rate them? Like, how many stars you give them? 5 being the best and 0 being the worst on our experience. So
I give them a good solid 3.
3? Why give them a 3?
A 3.
And now why give them a 3?
Because it's not bad. Like, it's not bad enough for it to be a 2 or 1. It's okay.
Like, I agree with her because we honestly had worse. And this is way better than what we had before.
Mm-hmm.
We had Chinese that was worse. Like, if you go to California, that's their Chinese food is, like, no, nasty. So, I would give us a 3 because it's not bad, but it's not up there with, like, we want to eat it all the time.
Yeah, hell no.
And, yeah. So, we're going to open up these fortune cookies before we end this, just to let y'all know.
We do this when we get Chinese food.
Yeah, just let y'all know what we got.
We can't tell them. It won't come true.
Yeah, but come on, girl. We really... Okay.
All right. We can tell them.
Oh, yeah. I usually don't eat mine because I'm not a big fan of them. I usually take the paper out.
I do. I love them.
Then I give them to Kiki. Well, honestly, I like my fortune teller, so I'm not going to tell y'all. Okay? But just know, it's good.
I don't know what the fuck this means.
So tell them.
If your cookie is in 3 pieces, the answer is no.
Was your cookie in 2 pieces?
No, it was only in 2.
So what question did you have on your mind that just answered your question? That's weird.
If your cookies are 3 pieces, the answer is no. What does cookie stand for?
But that was Kiki's. I'm just tell y'all because like I really like mine. It say happiness is around the corner, wealth down the street. This is good. So I'm low key about to go walk around the corner and see who's over there. I bet it's Kiki. Niggas is corny. But so honestly, if y'all like the video of the food reviews of knowing what is good to eat in town and stuff like that, let us know in the comments, like, what restaurants or what fast food place you want to try out and stuff like that. And we will try them out and give y'all basically more food reviews and stuff like that. So, like, subscribe to this channel, like, share, and tell everybody. And if y'all like more content like this, let us know so then we could do more food reviews. Sorry that I'm stuttering, like.
She has a stuttering problem.
Yeah, like. It's
sometimes it'd be funny as hell.
It's honestly because my mind is faster than I talk. So it's like, in my head, I be having my sentences done already while I'm still trying to, like, speak. if y'all understand. If y'all understand. But, like, if y'all don't, just get used to it because you're going to be seeing me stutter a lot more in the video, especially when I'm mad. Because when I'm mad, I talk so fast, that's like, so, you know, but so yeah. So like this video, share it, subscribe, and let us know what you think. But we about to finish this food, and we will see y'all next day after that, or whenever we upload another video. Tell them y'all, baby.
Bye.
Bye, guys.
Girl, you the only one I want, and ain't no option, 'cause I've been waiting on you for months.